When all this is over and we're divvying up Rapture's bounty, you and I'll be holding court on a private island, son. Think of it. Each world power on bended knee, holding a bouquet made of money.
The girls you've saved from Mother want to thank you. Check the Gatherer's Garden.
Daddy, here.
Thank you.
trouble at the meetings lately. Have you noticed?
Miss Angel, I'm always safe with Daddy.
A certain class of person just suits me better. It's natural.
With me gone, Father, Stanley just let Mother's followers turn into animals. When word came that she was returning, he knew they would blame him. So he found a way to silence them all. And now he's trying to cover it up.
That's it. Now all that old dirt stays underground, and Lamb will be none the wiser. Hey, come on back. I've unlocked the train for you. But remember, if Lamb catches you, Mum's the word.
I deserve better than you.
Delta, our conflict of interest seems to be upsetting Eleanor. For her sake. Adam is Rapture Delta. The finest minds of paradise in a single sublime mosaic. Eleanor. Consider the genius you deny her with every stolen drop.
Doc Lamb's turning up the heat, Chief. Head on back to the train station. Let's hit the trail.
Subject Delta, I have known for... ...years of Stanley's betrayal here, and had forgiven him. But in compromising Eleanor now, he seals his fate. You see, it was Stanley who turned you into Ryan. He is responsible for what you have become. The security booth is open now. You may have your revenge.
Sweet Jesus. Lamb, no! And she just let me hang myself out the... Oh, God! No. Come on, pal. The train's ready. Just let me live!
Lamb broke out, and she's coming back.
Wow. Okay. Didn't see that coming, but... okay. Oh, that is gonna be... oh, what am I gonna do? And I've heard some of these... a lot of these people down here talking. Some of them I know, so...
Mother's not lying this time, Father. He really did it. To both of us.